Okay. This next one is the Emperor. This is the part of us as the natural leader. The part of us that becomes the example. The part of us sets an example for others to follow. See, the Emperor is still, is not as tense like the warrior, still relaxed, but shoulders back. The Emperor also takes slow, deep breaths, not fast ones like the warrior. Now, I want you to stand like the Emperor. Stand like the Emperor. Now I want you to hold your hand up high like this. And I want you to look around you and look at all of the people that are looking at you. The Emperor. Because you are setting an example for everybody here. How do you feel? The Emperor has a quiet energy, a regalness that makes a difference. The Emperor is the person that you are. It is that part of you that makes you noble, that makes you strong in heart, that will take any challenge, no matter what it is, for the benefit of others. So feel the Emperor. Do you feel it? Do you feel the Emperor? Do you feel regal? Do you feel noble? Do you feel like you are a leader? Okay. Now to close, I'd also like you to sit down. Now, each of these postures is already in you. You already use it. All I did was exaggerate it a little. You already use it. You already do it. Today, you learned a few ideas, a few techniques. But this is only the beginning of a journey. It is just a small manifestation of a journey to becoming your greater self. Now, if you really want to be your greater self, you have to write it down. Prudential has a mission, they have a vision. The organization is bringing you with it in that vision and mission. Now, the question is, do you have a vision of who you want to be? Not what you want to get, but who you want to be. So when you go home tomorrow, when you go back to your room tonight, I want you to sit down, I want you to write it down. Write down who you want to be. I want you to write down a detailed description of the ideal person, the abilities you have, the kind of person, how you interact with people, how you react to people, how intelligent you are. Write it down. It must be written down for you to make it a reality. So I'd like to try something with you, if you don't mind. I'd like you to close your eyes. Close your eyes. Sit back and relax. Lower the lights. Okay, close your eyes. Today is a beginning of new knowledge. As tomorrow is also a beginning. For every day that you exist is an opportunity to learn from your mistakes. Every single day that we live is an opportunity for us to learn to be more of who we want to become. Every day is an opportunity to create a new beginning, to forget about the problems, to forget about the past, to move forward into greatness. Every day we live, we wake up in the morning, and rather than be busy, we look out and see opportunity. An opportunity to be more than we were the day before. An opportunity to help others be the best that they can be. To communicate, to cooperate, and get them to help you. Every single day is a new day and a new beginning. So what are you going to do with your days? Because tonight you're going to go to sleep and tomorrow you're going to wake up. And then what? Is it going to be just, oh my gosh, you know, I'm going to go out and I'm going to learn some more stuff? Or is it, I'm going to be something, I'm going to do something with it? What are you going to do? It's not about what you learn, it's not about what you know, it is about what you do. Who are you going to become? What steps are you going to take to make that happen? Transformation is not necessary because you already have everything you need. Transformation is only a word, it's a label to bring out who you already are at your best. So today is just another beginning. Some ideas, some insights, and later you're going to learn more stuff. And you've already seen the plans that this organization has to take you to greatness. The question is, are you going to take advantage of it? Are you going to move forward? Are you going to grab on and hold on tight? Are you going to live life to the fullest? Are you going to become more of who you want to be? Are you going to develop those parts of you which are lacking? Are you going to focus on things that are going to help you to become greater? Or are you going to still worry about the problems, the reasons why you can't? Are you going to blame something so that you no longer have the power to change it? Because with every great new day comes a responsibility to take it for what it is. And that responsibility is yours. And that day can be a great day of growth and development. Or it can be a day of mediocrity. The choice is yours.